into electricity by solar panel, and we turn water into electricity by hydel energy. And now I am going to tell you about non-renewable energy. Non-renewable energies are petrol, diesel and gas only. Once they are used, they can't be used again. So we should save